ഹലോ വെൽക്കം ടു ഫുഡ് ടു സീ യു നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ നിൽക്കുന്ന റമദ ഹോട്ടലിലാണ് ഐ ആം ആൻ ബെഞ്ചമിൻ യുവർ ആങ്കർ ഫോർ ദി ഷോ ഞാൻ റിസപ്ഷനിൽ ചോദിച്ചപ്പം ഷെഫാണെങ്കിൽ ഫെനൽ റെസ്റ്റോറൻറ്റിലുണ്ടെന്നാണ് പറഞ്ഞത് വി കെയിം യുവർ ടു എപ്പിസോഡ്സ് ബാക്ക് അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് അകത്ത് നിന്ന് ജസ്റ്റ് അന്വേഷിക്കുക ഷെഫ് എവിടെയാണ് ഐ ഗ്യാസ് ഈസ് എ ലിറ്റിൽ ബിസി വിത്ത് യു ഫംഗ്ഷൻസ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾ ദാറ്റ് ഹലോ വെയർ കെൻ ഐ ഫൈൻഡ് ഷെഫ് റാമു ബട്ട്ലർ
ഷെഫ് ഇസ് ഇൻ ദി റൂം
ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ ഫൈൻ Oh, all right. Thank you. I'll do that. Just let me know if you come from Kappa TV, yeah? Thank you. So, chef is actually inside. You'll go and call him and come. Otherwise, I'll get the buffet. I'll tell you. I'll just go and go and go and go and go and go. Alu Bonda. Come on, come on.
Hi Anne.
I just started, you know, I thought I'll just check out your buffet. So you do you suggest anything before I take?
Don't have South Indian, North Indian, continent.
Anything would
All options are there.
All right.
See, you can try some palak puri if you want. Palak puri with a mixed bhaji you can try.
Okay.
So it's spinach based one.
This one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. As you suggest, I take one of it.
Yeah. You can have some
bhaji
along with it.
You have some functions or something today?
Pardon me?
You have some function or something?
We were quite busy, but not today.
Okay, all right.
Today it's okay.
Okay. So I've taken one vada also.
And if you want to have any non-veg, this is the area for it.
You I'll come over.
You have beef cutlet is there. You
In the morning itself, huh? Wow,
yeah,
that's
yeah,
great.
Yeah. Even we do have a dessert also. So we have everything and live stations are there.
Okay.
You want to go for a South Indian, then you know.
What's the desert?
Idli is there. Desert, it'll be that, sir. I'll show you. And continental is all spread out over here.
Okay, all right.
Okay, including baked beans and olive stuff, tomato, then the porridge. Then I give thukpa also on the breakfast.
All right. So I saw something called orange shooter here.
Yeah, it's over there. Yeah, orange shooter. And like there is another session where you have all these cold cuts. Then you have the yogurt.
Is
you have
rosemary the in that?
Yes. Yes, it's all flavored oils. It's all herb flavored oils. Then we have some cheeses. Then we have cut fruits. Then some sprouts, yogurt, Colgate. All the spreads are over here. Then there, if you see, you'll be having all the cereals, juices. Then all sort of breakfast rolls, including
muffins,
eggless muffins, and chocolate danish, and all.
What do you suggest in this?
What is your you like cinnamon flavor?
No, I don't
or
like
you
cinnamon.
You don't
I
like
cinnamon.
Muffins. You want? You can have donuts. You want? You can have donuts. Chocolate. you want to have multigrain croissants, danish, and carrot cake.
Okay.
All these options are there.
I'll have one carrot cake then. Okay. Sure. So today we are going to Shilpa's house.
Yeah.
She's a homemaker.
Okay.
So we'll go there and find out more about her. I've just had like one conversation with her. So
okay.
I'll go have this.
Sure. Get sure. Enjoy your breakfast.
All right.
Gear up then.
Okay. Okay. I'll wait for you. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi.
Hello.
ഇത് ഷെഫ് റാമു ബട്ട്ലർ പ്രമദ ഹോട്ടലിൽ വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുവാണ് ഹസ്ബൻഡിൻ്റെ പേരെന്താ ദനീഷ് ഷിപ്പ്യാർഡിലാണെന്നാണ് പറഞ്ഞത് അല്ലേ അപ്പോൾ ഇപ്പം എല്ലാ ദിവസവും വരാറുണ്ടോ
വരും
ഓക്കെ 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 ഫൈൻ ഫൈൻ ഇവിടെ എന്ത് രീതിയിലുള്ള ഫുഡാണ് ഇഷ്ടം ഷെഫിൻ്റെ അടുത്ത് തന്നെ പറഞ്ഞു ബിക്കോസ്
കുക്കിംഗ് ഇത് ചെയ്യുന്നത് നാടനാണ് കൂടുതൽ ചെയ്യുന്നത്
കുഞ്ഞ് എത്ര ഓഹോ കൊള്ളാലോ സി ഹാവ് എ ട്രീറ്റ് മോണ്ട് മൈ പേരെന്താ
നിവേദ് കൃഷ്ണ
നിവേദ് കൃഷ്ണ ഹലോ ഹലോ ചിരിക്കുന്നു അപ്പൊ ഞങ്ങളുടെ കിച്ചൺ ട്രെഷേഴ്സിൽ നിന്ന് ഒരു ചെറിയ ഗിഫ്റ്റ് like a very small kitchen.
Yeah, very,
I've seen that you've already taken out things and kept.
Yeah, so a small kitchen. But we can plan it. We'll plan accordingly.
I know.
That's why we are here.
I know, so we'll exactly. It's going to be a challenge for you. Yeah, I'm just going to like sit here and help you out.
Yes,
So you've taken out some things and kept.
A few things I've taken and kept. Now watermelon is there. Some chicken I got.
Yeah, I saw some.
Then some ginger garlic. Then yogurt is there.
Okay. And this is?
That's a garlic. Good ginger, yeah, ginger garlic.
Okay.
They have then some fruits I saw. Fruits will take it last.
Okay.
Then honey I saw. So with minimum ingredients.
So you're going to do some Nadan dish?
Something of a Nadan style will
do. Okay. Rice.
Not very rice because that's what they like. So let us make according to what they like.
Okay.
We won't
you're
going to
put in your fusion into that?
No. See. But for them to like, because I think they like more of this Nadan style.
Yeah.
But maybe one item, maybe a snacky item will show something different.
Okay.
Other than that, it's all we'll give an ordinary time.
So there's going to be one chicken?
One chicken will
rice?
Make. We'll make one. So I'll make one curry out of watermelon.
Oh, okay. Fine.
Okay. Watermelon, we'll make a curry.
Okay.
Then we'll make one with the bread. They have bread, I saw. Bread and some potato, we'll make some... starter we'll make.
Okay.
Then we'll make one curry.
Okay.
And rice and one tarsa.
Okay. And chicken?
Chicken we'll make, of course.
Okay.
Chicken also we'll make it.
Alright. So,
okay. So we'll do one thing. Then if that is the case, then we'll make a kind of okay. No problem. We'll make with watermelon only. We'll more with the watermelon only we'll make.
Some pachdi or something?
Not pachdi, we'll
He's not going to tell the name, I guess it's all going to be like secret.
Not a pachdi. You know, we'll make something like a curry with watermelon.
Okay.
And with chicken, we'll make a dry preparation. And we'll make a starter.
Okay.
And then dessert.
And then dessert. Okay.